to our regularly scheduled programming. I lit the candle. I gotta watch it burn. Inside my head, waves that don't ever rest. This kind of beauty ain't ordinary. Look, but do you really see? Won't you take your time? Good morning, guys, and welcome back to the channel. It's been a while. Utober was a bit of a bust, so we're gonna try this again. We're gonna see how this goes. But I will say this: I'm glad I did take a bit of a hiatus from it because I needed to really dive in and just dig deep and figure out exactly what I wanted to put in this channel. And now I know. So today's gonna be kind of a fun, like, day in the life type of vlog. It's my sister and her boyfriend are coming over. Very belated birthday dinner for my sister. She just turned 21 on October 1st, and we just could not get together. Like, it just was not happening. So I said, all right, why don't you come over? I'll cook you dinner. And I'm doing one level up. I am making homemade ravioli and homemade sauce. So we're gonna see how it goes. I've never done this before. I've made sauce maybe once before in my life. So we're gonna see. Hopefully I don't mess it up too badly. It's my Patriot crop, which I love. It's actually, like, I love my white hoodie, but this is, I just love it because I don't, yeah, I just love it. Anyway, waiting for my Hope hoodie to come in. I ordered that a couple weeks ago. Should be here hopefully today. I checked shop, actually. Double check. It's out for delivery. Yay! Awesome! But yeah, when it, so on the vlog, I was originally going to do Halloween last weekend. I had all the content, like all the clips, everything. I just decided not to do it. I was like, you know what? I think I'm going to just not. I was going to scrap it. I started editing it part of the way through the week. And I, let's past Tuesday, I started editing it. And I was going to have it out that night. And then I was like, you know, I think I'm just going to scrap it. Because a lot of the clips, it just, there's no fluidity. And I'm becoming more and more of a perfectionist with it. So, and like I said, I really want to change up the way this vlog goes. So, it just didn't fit. It just didn't fit. I was like, you know what? I'm going a different way. New month, new clean slate. So that's what's happening. Hey, what's up? I have showered, of course, done my hair. Of course, the wind got to it. Go figure. But I'm sporting our Hope hoodie. It finally came in the mail. I went out to go get it, and the UPS guy was still there. He was just coming out, and I was just like, oh, thanks. And I went to go in the door. I see the package sitting in my mailbox. I go to grab it. He's like, oh, is that for you? And I was like, yeah. And he goes, that's awesome. He's like, he's like, where do I get that? And I was like, I will tell you. So yeah, I think I just got this new customer. But anyway, store and get ricotta because I totally forgot, and I need it for the meat filling. So actually, hold the phone. I need, what do I need? My phone charger, for one. Yeah, my sister's coming over in a little bit. I'm gonna attempt the dough for the ravioli, and we'll see how this goes. Well, that could have been worse. In fact, it was, because it was all the way down here. Your girl accidentally made a hole and the dam broke and eggs went everywhere. So I'm replacing it with one egg, a little more flour, and just, I lit the candle. I gotta watch it burn. So. Waves that don't ever rest. This kind of beauty ain't ordinary. You look, but do you really see? Won't you take your time? All right, so far, the last of the raviolis are boiling. I'm getting attitude from the peanut gallery over here.
Deserve fucking day.
And you're the one making a pig talk, so. That's true. Yeah, they look good. The sauce, I think, is gonna be all right. We'll see.
The sauce actually came out pretty good.
How is it, Mace? How is it? Is it good or bad?
I'll tell you about 10.
All right, finished product. Aaron likes
chewy.
It.
I like it.
Good.
It's chewy.
Thanks. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. It's been a while. New things are in development. It's definitely been a while. Utober, like I said earlier, was a bit of a bust. It was just like, the month just flew by. I don't know if anyone else noticed that. The month just went right by my head. And I find myself in a different mindset as well. It's been an interesting month. November is upon us. This weekend marked daylight savings time. I didn't realize that was still a thing. I was actually talking to somebody earlier on Instagram, and he was like, that's still a thing? And I'm like, apparently? Everyone is talking about it on social media? To me, it's like there's bigger fish to fry than worrying about that, but time is already an artificial construct of human mentality, so just saying. So I wanted to like do kind of a coffee talk because like I said earlier too, there's been a change with the vlog, there's things I want to do more of, but there's also things I want to be more present for, so there's going to be less kind of just filming bits of my day, you know, it's going to be more like wanting to, or, you know, my ultimate goal is to just, you know, I'm trying to be more present in things. I find that people are on their phones way too much. Like this morning I went to do laundry, and I talked to a friend on the phone for a little bit, and you know, she called me about something last night, it was really late, and I answered, I looked at the phone, and I'm like, it's like 10:30 at night, I've got to get to bed, I'm tired, and so I texted her, I was like, hey, I'm sorry, I've got to get some sleep, I'm crashing, and told her to call her, so I texted her this morning, she called me, and we were talking, and other than that, you know, walking back and forth from the laundromat, I usually would have had my earbuds in, I didn't wear those today. I went on a walk. I went on like a 50-minute walk by the lake and had my music in. Didn't use my phone very much other than to like pick a song. And it's just those little things, those little details, you know, my routines that I'm trying to fix. I'm trying not to be always on my phone, always having to, you know, vlog. Like last night, vlogged a little bit of my sister and I making dinner together.
Okay.
This looks yummy. Can we just have this for dinner? Can we just have this for dinner?
I feel bad for your future kids.
That is awful. You're right.
What's right here?
How she talks to me. I'm complimenting your trifle and you say that? Smug. Yeah, drink your beer. Drink your beer. Yeah. That's our relationship right there. And in all seriousness though, I love my sister to death. I'd do anything for that kid, so. But the ravioli came out pretty good. Came out pretty well. I'm actually quite proud of myself because usually it takes a few tries before I get it, and I actually got it. And I think, and honestly, I think part of it was staying present. I had music playing when I was making the dough. Other than that, I wasn't on my phone. Like, I'd see my phone light up with a message on Instagram or on Twitter or a text or a phone call, and I'm like, yeah, I'm not answering that right now. I'm doing this. And remind myself it's okay to take your time and not be on your phone all the time. It's okay to not, you know, always be on social media. You know, nowadays it's all about social media. Nowadays it's all about who you're following, who's following you. Some people, you know, measure themselves by their followers, like how big of a following they have. And it's not so much about that. It's, you know, some people follow me, I have no idea who they are, and sometimes they get really creepy and I have to block them. So it's just not, to me, you know, I have my friends and family on some social media and I love hearing from them. I love, you know, some of them are having babies and I'll like my cousin has her little girl and she had some health issues in the beginning and she's doing so well now and it's great to see her happy and smiling and she's just beautiful. You know, another cousin has 3 kids and they're homeschooled too, so they're like always, you know, she's always with them and she homeschools the kids and I think another child, someone else's child, in their like community. And it's just amazing to, you know, like seeing that. Like, that's what I love about social media, but I don't feel the need to be on it all the time, especially now, especially as I'm getting older, especially as, you know, as time flies. And it's like, it's amazing how much time you waste on social media. And I mean waste. I'm not meaning like chatting with a friend or something. That's not time wasted. Time wasted is just scrolling through the feed over and over and over again. And it's just not... it's just not what I need to be doing. There's times where I caught myself this morning, I was on my phone and I'm just like scrolling. I'm like, I gotta stop. I put the phone down. I went and made breakfast. I had coffee and then I had to go do laundry. So like that was my focus, was stay in the routine. Keep the blinders up, stay in the routine. Also too, from a mental health aspect, it's, you know, I deal with depression and anxiety daily. I'm always dealing with it. Anxiety primarily, and I find social media amps it up. I'll be comparing myself to others, thinking, oh, I'm not good enough for this, so I can't do that. Like, I do fitness. I'm not a, you know, top athlete or anything. I'm not an Olympian. I'm not competing in a bikini competition or anything like that, and I'm not at the level some other people are, but seeing them on social media, it's like, oh, they look great, they look fantastic, but oh my god, the amount of work. I psych myself out and I tell myself, yeah, I can't do that. I know I can, but still, it doesn't stop the thoughts. It doesn't stop the thoughts of, I can't do that. On another note, I feel too, as a society, we are just getting too soft. We're getting too comfortable with being on our phones all the time. My sister and her boyfriend were over last night for dinner, and after we had dinner, my sister had made dessert. Heaping helping of fruit trifle, my god. It was great, but it was like, holy shit. I looked up at one point, I was checking something on my phone, I think I was actually tracking my macros on the first form app, and I was tracking, and I put my phone down, I look up, and they're both on their phones. I'm like, come on, you know? So we struck up conversation, and it was like, okay, you know, and the holidays are coming up, I don't want to be on my phone all the time. I will say this, like, when it comes to family time, you guys won't be seeing a lot of that, mostly because I want to be present, especially with my niece. She's getting older. She's going to be a year in exactly, what's today? The 5th, right? Yes. No, 6th. My god. I'm losing track of time. She'll be... my niece is turning 1 in less than 2 weeks now. She's walking. She's starting to talk. She, you know, so as she's growing up, I don't want to miss a lot. I've already missed a ton in her first year because of work and craziness and just trying to get my life together. So, you know, I don't want to miss out any more than I already have. And so, like, her first birthday, I'm there for her first birthday. I am not going to be on social media other than maybe posting a birthday photo for her. Yeah, like, especially with the holidays, I love to just, you know, put on music and just cook or bake, right? Like Thanksgiving, I'm doing dinner. Christmas, I'm probably doing dinner. Baking cookies, making, you know, potato latkes is like, I'm not Jewish, but I make them, you know, the first night of Hanukkah usually. I have a lot of friends and, you know, old boyfriends were Jewish, you know, I'd celebrate with their families and stuff. So it's kind of my way of like celebrating it without fully celebrating it. And I think Hanukkah is just such a beautiful holiday. So it's definitely a little thing I like. I love to, you know, cook and do all this stuff. I love making the aesthetic videos that I've made on social media that are on my Instagram. I love doing that stuff. However, if I can't be present, like, my point is the whole concept of social media is meant to socialize. However, I think as a society, we are socializing in a way that is making us not socialize, if that makes any sense. Like, we're all just doing it through a screen. And we could be doing it out here in real life, you know, not the other side of this camera, the other side of your screen as you're watching this. Like, definitely need to be more present. And I think that we are forgetting that as a society, and we need to get that back. I remember watching the movie WALL-E, and you see the people in that big, you know, space hub or whatever, spaceship. That they're massively overweight, they're sipping these huge sodas, they're like the size of their heads, sitting in chairs all day. They barely even notice each other. Like, they're like just tuned right in. And that's not where I want us to head. That's not where I want to go. I'll tell you that right now. I love being present. I love being outside and around people and having conversations face to face. And, you know, it's, I've always appreciated that more. So I find myself more energized when I'm around people. And, you know, when I'm actually, you know, having a conversation, especially when that person is really giving into the conversation, like they're really adding something to it. It's just, it's amazing to experience. Yeah. So I got some more tidying to do. I think I've done so many dishes in the last 24 hours. I think I've literally cleaned almost every single dish that I own. Pretty much all my plates, most of my bowls, every utensil, half my cups and like mugs, glasses, all that. Quite a bit of my serving dishes and pots and pans and mixing bowls. I'm done with cleaning dishes. And I still have a bunch in the sink. It never ends with me. This is what happens when you cook from scratch. You know, this is what happens. Yeah. So on that note, I'm going to close this out. Oh, you guys have a wonderful week, and I'll be back next Sunday with another vlog. I'll let you figure me out.